If you could get anything in the whole world this Christmas, what would you like?
Jetpack with a toilet in it, definitely.
Slip-on earrings, roller skates and a skateboard.
A bat and ball.
A yo-yo.
The jetpack, you sit on the toilet.
So this toilet connects to you.
Wait, what, doesn't the toilet connect to the jetpack and then you sit on it and, like, hold it?
Yeah, up, and then the jetpack flies.
Santa usually brings us a fruit to eat.
A fruit to eat?
An orange and a banana.
Yum. It's great vitamin C, great potassium. That's a good gift. Are there any presents that you don't want to get this year?
Coal.
Not into coal. More renewable energies.
Stinky cheese.
Stinky socks.
What do you do when you get a gift that you don't like?
Yeah, it's good. It's really good.
That is great acting. What do you love about Christmas?
And when I wake up in the morning, there's presents on the floor, and I have, for breakfast, I have Christmas pudding.
Finding the elves.
You find elves?
Yeah, we have 3 elves at our house.
Oh, wow. Do they live there all year or just Christmas time?
Just Christmas time. They go back to Santa at the last day of the month, I think.
The most thing I like at Christmas is pudding.
How many scoops of pudding are you allowed to have?
100.
100 scoops of pudding? Are you joking? Is there anything bad about Christmas? What's the worst thing about Christmas?
We have to have Christmas ham and they never put gravy with it. And I'm like, why do you not put it with gravy? It's the best part.
Well, last year at Christmas, I actually vomited.
Oh, no. Is it because you had 100 scoops of pudding?
No.
No?
And now Mommy hates Christmas.
Can I ask you about Santa's naughty list? So he's got a nice list and he's got a naughty list. Do you know anyone who's on the naughty list?
Well, the worst one is Daddy and Emerson. He's my brother.
I think I'm on the nice list, but I've got a few ticks on the naughty list because I've hit my brother once because he has been really annoying.
I've said the F word accidentally before.
Yes, it happens.
But, like, because my dad said it.
Sometimes that happens.
I think I know who's on the naughty list in my family.
Who?
My uncle.
Oh, okay. Why is that?
He doesn't eat his vegetables and then he's bald.
Can I ask you a question about Santa? Do you know how Santa Claus gets around the whole world in one night?
The reindeers, they go super fast.
How does he power those reindeers? How do they get so much energy?
Maybe Christmas magic makes it.
So he has this magical dust.
There's a tiny tank in the sleigh, and then Santa has to put some of his magic into it, and when it's full,
yep,
it can go really fast.
Do you ever leave anything out for Santa and his reindeers to eat?
Yes.
No.
Carrots and sometimes beer, sometimes milk and cookies.
This year I'm thinking of leaving some tinsel because reindeers like tinsel.
But they can't eat it, can they?
They can.
They can eat tinsel?
It gives them more energy.
More energy, yeah. Yeah, no, tinsel is energy rich, you're absolutely right.
Shortbread cookies.
Mm-hmm. Any drinks?
A lot of whiskey.
I'll start singing a Christmas song and then if you know it, you finish it up. Ready? Jingle bells, jingle bells.
Batman spells, Robin ran away.
Batman Bill lost its wheel and Joker ran away. Hey!
You better watch out, you better not
cry.
It's not cry, it's actually spy. It's a cautionary tale about espionage. But it was a good guess. It was a really good guess. You better watch out, you better not
be naughty.
Legends, you did so well. Thank you. Have a good Christmas.
Oh my goodness, it was
the best day. I have to say a huge thank you to all of the staff and students at Haberfield Public School. You're all on the nice list. I feel emotional even looking back at them. Aren't they beautiful?
Which one did you adopt?
Oh, I want to adopt all. I don't want to be a parent. But look, they were so beautiful and just, yeah, a whole lot of love out to that beautiful school.